Students, today we are going to learn comprehensive problem on fund flow statement. Here we are going to prepare schedule of changes in working capital, adjusted profit and loss account and fund flow statement. Look at the problem. Sum number one. From the balance sheet of A and Company Limited, you are required to prepare fund flow statement. The balance sheet of 1995 and 1996 are given. Asset side, land and building, machinery, furniture, stock, debtor, bank are given. Liability side, share capital, share premium, general reserve, profit and loss account, 8% debenture, tax provision and creditor are given, as well as some adjustments also given. Depreciation written off during the year. So current year depreciation is given. Current year depreciation on machinery, ₹38,400. So we have adjustment for machinery. Then on furniture, depreciation is ₹1,200. Now we are going to prepare schedule of changes in working capital. Format is particulars 1995-1996. Increasing in working capital, decreasing in working capital. We'll take current assets and current liability. Stock is a current asset. Debtor is a current asset. Bank is a current asset. Then liability side, we'll take current liabilities. Current liabilities are creditor. Here tax provision not given under the current liability heading. Tax provision means provision for taxation, not given under the heading of current liability heading. So we should treat it as a long-term liability. So the opening balance of tax provision goes to the application side. Closing balance goes to the adjusted profit loss account debit side. So the opening balance of tax provision considered to be paid, it will go to the application side. The closing balance, it is considered to be provision for taxation made, it will go to the adjusted profit loss account debit side. Yes, students, now I am going to solve. Now we'll take stock opening balance 66,300. The closing balance 78,000. Stock is a current asset, value increases, so it is a increasing in working capital 11,700. Then debtor opening balance 109,500, closing balance 117,300. What happened? Debtor also increases, it results increasing in working capital. So 117,300 minus 109,500, 7,800 the difference. Then bank also current asset. Bank 14,400 in the beginning, closing balance 12,000. Here bank decreases, so working capital decreases, the difference 2,400. Then we'll take, these are all current assets. These are all current assets. These are all current assets. Then we'll take current liabilities. Then we'll take current liabilities. As far as current liability concerned, we have only one item called a creditor. Creditors opening balance 1,500,000, closing balance 109,200. So here the creditor value increases, it results decrease in the working capital. So the difference 109,200 minus 1,500,000. The difference 8,700, it will decrease the working capital. Now I am going to total this. Here the gross increase exceeds the decrease. So we'll total the gross increase 11,700 plus 7,800. 19,500 minus 2,400 minus 8,700. So net increasing in working capital, net increasing in working capital, net increasing in working capital 8,400, it will go to the application side. Then we have to prepare adjusted profit and loss account. Then we have to prepare adjusted profit and loss account. Adjusted profit and loss account. Other than current assets and current liability, we will consider for adjusted profit and loss account. This is debit side, this is credit side. Okay, first we'll take profit and loss account. Profit and loss account opening balance credited by balance BD value 58,500. The closing balance, profit and loss account closing balance 62,400. For other item, we have to prepare ledger accounts. We'll start with the asset. First one is land and building. Land and building is an asset, opening balance debited to OB means opening balance, closing balance credited because it is a asset. Asset always opening balance debited, closing balance credited. So opening balance 1,66,200, closing balance 3,39,600. No other information. So asset in the beginning 1,66,200, closing 3,39,600. What happened? Asset increases, so we should consider that one as purchase. 339,600 minus 1,66,200. So the difference 1,73,400, that will be considered as purchase to bank. It will go to the application side. We can say purchase of land and building. Okay, then we'll take machinery. Machinery also asset, the opening balance debited, closing balance credited. Opening balance 1,06,800, closing balance 1,53,900. It has adjustment. So current year depreciation, how much? 38,400. The depreciation should be credited to the machinery account. The depreciation of current year should be credited to the machinery account, 38,400. The same depreciation should be debited to the adjusted profit and loss account. Depreciation on machinery, how much? 38,400. So if current year depreciation is given, it should be credited to the fixed asset account and it should be debited to the adjusted profit loss account. Then we total this. So credit side total 38,400 plus 1,53,900. So credit side total heavier, 1,92,300 minus 1,06,800. It is also considered to be purchase of machinery to bank. It will go to the application. It is also considered to be purchase. Then we have one more called furniture. Furniture also asset, its opening balance debited to opening balance by closing balance. Opening balance 7,200. Closing balance 4,500. It has adjustment. Current year depreciation is given. Depreciation should be credited to the concerned fixed asset and the depreciation should be debited to the adjusted profit and loss account. To depreciation on furniture, its value 1,200. Then we will balance this. In this case, the debit side value higher than credit side value. Yes. If balance arrives in the debit side, that we write as to bank, that we will consider as a purchase of fixed asset. Here the balance arrives in credit side, so we should consider as sale of fixed asset. So 7,200 minus 1,200 minus 4,500. So the balance 1,500 considered as by bank, it will consider as sources because it is a sale of furniture. So asset side, land and building, plant and machinery, furniture. For these, we prepared ledger account. Stock, debtor, bank. For that, stock, debtor, bank are included in the schedule of change in working capital. Then we'll move to the liability side. The first item is share capital. Share capital is a liability. The opening balance will be credited. Closing balance will be debited. The opening balance 2,40,000. Closing balance 3,60,000. What happened? In the beginning, share capital shows 2,40,000. At the end, 3,60,000. What happened? Share capital increased. So it will go to the sources size because it is a sources. So 3,60,000 by bank. It is considered as source because it is a issue of share capital. How much? 1,20,000. It will go to the source. Then share premium. Then share premium. It is also liability. Opening balance credited to the respective account 24,000. Closing balance debited 36,000. We'll balance this. It shows credit side balance. This is also collection of share premium. It will go to the sources side. Then general reserve, for that we need not to prepare any difference debit side. So in the beginning general reserve 18,000, at the end 27. So how much increased? 9,000, that we consider as general reserve transferred. General reserve transfer. How much? 9,000. So for general reserve we need not to prepare ledger account. Profit and loss account we consider. Then we have to prepare ledger account for debenture. 8% debenture. 8% debenture. Opening balance credited. How much? Nil balance. Closing balance 78,000. So balancing figure appeared in the credit side that we called by bank. It will go to the source because it is a issue of 8% debenture. Then tax provision not given under the current liability heading. Opening balance goes to the application side. Closing balance goes to the adjusted profit loss account debit side. Provision for tax. Closing balance 32,700. This is closing balance considered as made, provision for taxation made. Then creditor considered for schedule of change in working capital. Then these two adjustments also considered. Now I am going to balance the adjusted profit loss account to get funds from operation. Debit side value higher than the credit side value. I am going to total the debit side. 38,400 plus 1,200 plus 9,000 plus 32,700 plus 62,400. Debit side value 1,43,700 minus 58,500. So fund from operation is 85,200. Fund from operation balancing here 85,200. It will go to the sources side. Then I am going to prepare fund flow statement at last. Fund flow statement. It has two sides, sources, application. It should agree. Sources and application. First, we prepared schedule of changes in working capital. We ascertained net increasing in working capital. Net increasing in working capital is an application. Net increasing in working capital is an application. Value 8,400. Then we prepared adjusted profit loss account to ascertain fund from operation. Fund from operation is a sources. Value 85,200. Then we prepared ledger accounts. Land and building, bank. So land and building, the balance considered bank, that we'll consider as purchase of land and building. Purchase of land and building, its value 1,73,400. Then machinery also shows debit side bank. It is considered as purchase of machinery. Purchase of machinery to bank, how much? 85,500. Then furniture. In furniture, the bank appeared in the credit side, that we consider as sale of furniture. It is a source. Sale of furniture. It is a source. Value 1,500. Then share capital. Share capital balance appeared in the credit side by bank that we consider as issue of share capital. That we consider as issue of share capital. How much increased? 1,20,000. Then share premium. It shows credit side balance by bank. So it will collection. It is considered as a collection of security premium. So we can write collection of share premium or security premium. Its value 12,000. Then debenture opening balance nil, closing balance 78,000. So the balance appeared in the credit side that considered as by bank source, it will be recorded as issue of 8% debenture. Issue of 8% debenture, its value 78,000. Then very important, tax provision opening value, it is considered as paid, it will appear in the application side. Tax provision opening balance, considered as paid, it will appear in the application side. The closing debited to the adjusted profit loss account. Then we considered all the adjustment. Now I am going to balance this. First I am going to total the sources. 1,20,000 plus 85,200 plus 1,500 plus 12,000 plus 78,000. So sources side 2,96,700. Then application side 8,400 plus 1,73,400 plus 85,500 plus 29,400. So here also we are getting 2,96,700. Students, we solved first problem, first comprehensive problem on fund flow statement. In next class, we will solve different problem. Till then, bye and thank you.